Splash Mountain is closing forever, and that last day has just been announced. Splash Mountain at Walt Disney World's Magic Kingdom will close on January 23rd, 2023. It will then begin the transformation into Tiana's Bayou Adventure. At the moment, we don't have a closing date for Disneyland's, and we don't have an actual timeline as to when Tiana's attraction will open. Let us know how you feel about this closure in the comments.